Neuroscience shows that each brain processes information differently. The way we learn is as different as our fingerprint or our DNA. Here at CAST, we look at three brain networks and the roles they play in learning. Recognition networks, gathering facts. How do we identify and categorize what we see, hear, and read? Identifying letters, words, or an author's style are recognition tasks, the what of learning. Strategic networks, planning and performing tasks. How do we organize and express our ideas? Writing an essay or solving a math problem are strategic tasks, the how of learning. Affective networks. Are students engaged and motivated? Are they challenged, excited, interested? These are affective dimensions, the why of learning.